Pizza pockets are one of my favorite things to make at camp with the cooking iron. All you're going to need is some pizza dough, sauce, cheese, and then all the toppings you want, from pepperoni to cooked bacon to veggies. Roll it up, crimp the edges, and put it in your cooking iron and cook over the flame for a few minutes on each side until the dough is nice and golden brown and crispy. Slice it open and enjoy your pizza at camp.